It is 8:16 a.m. And this is the hard-working local, as they like to call themselves, FEC920, the Pineda Turn. For a Monday, February 20th, 2017. 438 has got a box. They will head into the main track at Bogart. Train will be overtaken, that is to say passed up, by a train going in the same direction. It's a train right behind this one, FEC240. Dispatcher just told them they would be relieved when they get to MECO. Their hours of service are up now, or will be when they get to MECO. FEC240, we will see that train after a little bit. Stay with us right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.